you've probably heard a lot about changes on campus, about how classes will look a little different, or how the dining hall will be set up like it was last year. You may have heard we'll be living with a new normal. But the truth is, at York College of Pennsylvania, normal has never been our thing. If by normal you mean predictable, usual, commonplace, average, that's not us. Our normal is extraordinary, exceptional, remarkable. Our normal is about taking responsibility, thinking of others, and treating people with respect. Here, normal means being compassionate. It means protecting the person next to us to ensure safety and good health for all of us, because we know we're in this together. For us, wearing masks and social distancing aren't really a new normal. They're just another example of what's always been important to us. Joining efforts to find real solutions to achieve our goals, to help our community thrive, and to show that we care. That's not a new normal. That's our normal, and we are grateful that you're part of it. Welcome home, Spartans.
Up.